Good morning, children. Today I am taking maths for 4th standard. Today topic is division of one problem. In the previous video, we learned division of two digit number. In this class, we will solve one problem. So, first question is find the dividend. If they given, we have to find out the dividend. They given some of the clues. What are the clues? Quotient is 345, remainder is 50, divisor is 29. We have to find using these clues. We have to find it. What is the dividend? So, what is the formula for to find out dividend? Dividend is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. So, here what is the quotient they given? 345 into divisor. What is the divisor? 29 plus remainder. What is the remainder? 15. So multiply this number 345 into 29. 9 5 are 45. 5 4 carry to the 10th place. 9 4 are 36. 36 plus 4 is 40. 0, 4 carry to the 100 place. 9, 3 is a 27. 27 plus 4 is how much? 27 plus 4 is 31. 2, 5 is a 10. 0, 1 carry to the 10 place. 2, 4 is a 8 plus 1 is 9. 2, 3 is a 6. So now add 5 into 5. 0 plus 0 is 0. 1 plus 9 is 10, 0, 1 carry to the 1000 place. 6 plus 3 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10. So, 10,005 plus 15. Add these numbers. So, 5 plus 5 is 10, 1 carry to the 10th place. 1 plus 0 is 1, plus 1 is 2, 0, 0, 1. What is the dividend? Dividend is 10,020. Understood, no? First we have to use the formula. Then insert all these numbers according to the formula. Then multiply and then add the numbers. Understood, no? Next question is, there are 29 sections. There are 29 sections in a class, in a school. Total number of students in the school is 1485. Find the number of a student in each section. How many students in the school? 1485 students and 27 sections are there. But we have to find out how many students in one section. So, solution. Number of students in the school. So, 1485. Number of sections in the school. Section is 27 section. So, we have to find out number of students in each section. So, what we have to do? 1485 divided by 27. Divide these numbers. 1485 divided by 27. 27 tables have written. 27 2s are 54. 27 3s are 81. 27 4s are 108. 27 5s are 135. 27 6s are 162. 27 7s are 189. 27 8s are 216. 27 9s are 243. So, first you take, here 2 digit number is it. Here also you take 2 digits. Here 14, 27. 14 is lesser than 27. So, here take 3 digit also. 148. Here 148 exactly not there. 135 and 162 are there. So, we have to see this number is equal or lesser than. So where it lies? It lies here, right? So 27 5 is a 135. So 27 5 is a 135. Now subtract. 8 minus 5 is how much? 3. 4 minus 3 is 1. So 13. Next digit below 135. 27 5 is a 135. 27 5 is a 135. So 5 subtract 5 minus 5 is 0. 3 minus 3 is 0. 1 minus 1 is 0. So we get 0. Therefore, 0 as a reminder. Therefore, how many students are in each section? There are 55 students in each section.